Greetings, fellow gamers. Josh Blunt Games here, and welcome back to Mega Man 7. Alright, back to Mega Man 7 I go, and last time I was here, I cleared out all the Robot Masters, so I start with Dr. Wily. I actually did a password where I start with full power, because I didn't know where my save was. Besides, I didn't want to go through all that trouble and all that stuff again. And it's saving, so I figure why not. Alright. Let's see. Gonna take this guy. Oh! Besides, I didn't want to go through all that trouble and just have that, all that nonsense to go through it again. Ah, crap. I have to. You know what? Heck with that. There we go. Like, I needed another anxiety attack on my person. Ugh. Oh, more of this, come on. Too early. Nope. I'm hesitant to jump up there. What the? You are far too weak, Mega Man. Wily may fear you, but I do not! All right. Maybe if I use a power up. Which one to use, though? Wrong button. I won't go to Mega Man, but I'll be back. I'm probably gonna have to. I don't know what's gonna happen next. Get out of here, you creature! Oh my gosh, those things are. Oh no! Gosh, that was insane. Oh no. Oh boy. I think this recalls for the suit. I think. Because I know there's a jetpack option on this thing. I'm gonna try this out. Okay, so I went on the internet and turns out that the weakness for this guy is the slash claw. So hopefully I can get past this and get it over with. Thank you. Yeah, I hated that part. I feel ashamed for that. This looks like a game in and of itself. I did the first part, so I'm gonna take a stop and go to the next one. So, anywho, this is part one of probably three or four parts. I don't know. But I hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like, comment below your favorite moment of this video, and don't forget to subscribe to join the Lunstash Army. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Stay game, my friends.